like to say hello to all the fans. Yeah. Thanks for coming out here to watch
hello,
us.
Hello, 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 back again, back again.
It's going to be a long,
I had a terrible qualifying.
Long, exciting race. You
absolutely
guys are going to have a good
terrible.
Time. Left side,
yeah.
On the lane first.
I crashed on the first one, then
closed.
I just had to take the second slow. Seventh position, we'll see. Anyways, what car? I'm car number 6, P7. Wow. Lower files guys here though, look at that guy, 141. Good luck. I just hope I get through.
Luck.
But sometimes with this quick Ferrari, it's good to start at the back. Anything above 7th position or even 7th, I'm fine.
P7. The air temp is 26 Celsius.
I think it's about 18, 20 cars.
Deep breath, bud. Deep breath. I just took one.
Okay, Mike. Get ready.
Be ready.
Floor it. 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes.
One on the right.
All right. Hold your line. Clear to the right.
What's going on there?
Left side.
Far left.
Still
there.
Right
there. Clear left.
Clear.
Right side. Still there. On your right. Hold the line. Still there.
Go there.
Keep it steady. Hold your line. Still there.
You're
right. You're clear. On your right. Hold your line. Still there.
Still there.
Clear right.
Clear.
Sorry, Chris.
Good update.
No problem there, mate. Looks like he's gonna lose it then. I've just hit you and I've sent you right again.
Yeah, no.
Minute 51.077.
Okay, Mike. Hold your nerve. Just keep it smooth. No mistakes.
Have you got to slow down? I didn't even do practice.
The leader's just done it. 142.00. You're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 0.8.
44.
V6. The lap time was at 144.55.
In front of you, in front of you, in front of you.
There's an incident in Tamburello. You think it might be?
Koenig.
Mike, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. There's an incident in Tamburello.
1:44.
Just keep hitting your marks. This is looking good.
Any fire? You're gonna get on the solid top 5 today. Very
slow on the flag.
Trying to go wide. I fucked that up.
Thank you.
Come on, dude.
The guy behind's really anyway. The gap's now 1.0.
Peter, can I go past, please? He's gonna say no. Thank you.
Okay, Mike, you're halfway home. Got plenty of fuel.
Fucked that up.
Just ignore him, he'll go away. Okay, Mike, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 1.1 seconds. Front is now 1.5 seconds.
Now what did I do there?
Push, we can get this guy.
I know I can get him, but I'm just fucking making stupid mistakes.
6-2 is 1.5 seconds off the face. just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. This guy, the gap's now 0.9.
Thank you.
Should I send it? Dirty trick.
You gotta have a laugh.
Okay, that's the finish. Well
good,
done,
good, good race, though. Good race, good race, good race, good race.
Good job, guys. Roger that.
Yeah,
great job,
really
Ron, Malik, all you guys.
Yeah, I was a bit rusty at the first couple of laps, really man. I didn't even get a good qualifying. My qualifying was terrible.
You're a bummer.
Yeah, I'm from South London.
Sorry, your mic sounded a bit crappy then. It sounded a bit Bromley then.
Oh, nah. I ain't from Bromley. Where you from? Birmingham and that.
Yeah, well, I'm from Birmingham, but I live in North Warwickshire now.
Oh, nice. Now, what I'll do, I'm going to hard you after this, yeah?
Yeah, same. Nice having a race with you there, Mike.
Yeah, nice one. Have a good day. I'm going to jump. I'm on my way to Cornwall now, so I'll catch you. I'll chat to you soon. Have a good day.
And you, mate. See you later.
Yeah. Okay, let's see the starting. What happened there? Bang! He sent it. What a bellend! What a bellend! Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Oh, he's lost it. He lost it. He lost it. Save it. Nah. Nah. He tried. What's he going to do? Join? All right. That's the next one. What happened there? Whoop, whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Let's see. That's the one who lost it, right? Or did it lose it again? Open to him. Let's see the start. That's the start, right? Okay, let's start from the start again. I had a terrible start though. Yeah, I left in first gear, should have been in second. Oh. Yeah, you have to give you plenty of room. Yeah, locked up, you know. That he did put me off. He had a good run though. Yeah, this is where I nearly fucked up and Nico saved me. Let's see. Bang. I nearly locked. Bang. It says straight in your ass, boy. It was a good race. Oh. Oh. What happened? Let's see. What happened? What the fuck? What the fuck? This is on lap one, you know. Okay, that's him flying again. Second, that far. Oh. Oh, this one when he helped save me. Yep. Oh. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. See you on the next one. Please like and subscribe to help me. Take care.